bonnet and my kip, swinging in the breeze, the real Mackay. They call me Frugal Dougal, and just now I'm sitting high. My meanness is a lesson to you all. My savings cause much laughter, but it's what the nation's after, so everyone must answer to the call. We must save for victory, save up every single bob, so the government have sent for me and given me the job. I'm the minister of meanness to the government, so excuse me if I seem inclined to boast. And although it makes you thinner, a most satisfying dinner is a butter bean upon a slice of toast. Turn your old clothes inside out, and your suits will cost you nout. Try your best to get the blood out of a stone. My waistcoat buttons weren't meeting, so I simply gave up eating. Frugal Dougal's coming to his own. Aye, Frugal Dougal, that's me. What am I doing? I'll tell you. Now listen. This morning I drove my wee car into a petrol station and I said to the proprietor, now give me half a gallon of petrol, 6 drops of oil and a teaspoonful of water. Right, said the proprietor, and would you like me to sneeze into your tires? No, it's all right, I said, I'm just trying to wean it. That's the spirit. Save. Save your money. Take my old grandfather, what is he doing? Why, does that old man still waste his hard-earned money buying expensive snuff? No, emphatically no. He sits at home and tickles his nose with a feather. That's the spirit. Save. Save your money. Take my son, Sandy. Sandy, he just got married. He had planned to go to Blackpool for his honeymoon. Did he go? No, he sent his wife alone. He had been there twice before. Save. Save to travel. But don't travel. Just be like MacPherson. Stay at home and let your mind wander. Now get yourself accustomed to having things done in the Scotch way. If you're going to build a house, look for a Freemason. Don't waste your money running an expensive car, expensive petrol. Get yourself a bicycle. But be sure you get one with a free wheel. Take your best girl out, or take her out by all means. But only on the night when she's three. Yes. And all you mothers, and all you fathers sitting out there tonight, don't go wasting your money buying your children ice cream. Here, just tell them a few ghost stories and make their blood run cold. Scottish fathers are telling their children there'll be no Christmas this year. Santa Claus can't get through the balloon barrage. Oh, poor Sandy. Aye, and all you wives, and all you mothers, get your husband's trousers made like a Scotsman's kilt with no pockets. Anyway, boys, it doesn't matter, because after the next budget, you won't need any pockets. I'm the minister of meanness to the government, and I practice what I preach right to the end. To my wife last night I said, give me a needle and a thread, and I'll help you dear with any clothes to mend. Now I've a family of 8, and maybe it was fate, I found my old pajamas badly torn. Now everything is fine, because a stitch in time saves 9. Frugal Dougal's coming to his own. Hoo-hi! Frugal Dougal's coming to his own. Mind I'm telling you, eh?